noticed that you've been crying over him. And I wonder why you just don't kick him to the curb instead of giving in.